Oh yeah.
National endorsement. What, nigga? Dylan, I got money. Woo! I reached 100K. For my fans. Yeah.
All
well,
this bitch is
totally
friendly. Hoorah!
Hey, Veronica, how you doing? You were cooking out there last night, killer. Woo! Give me that money, Veronica. I'm broadcasting right now. I should get take a screenshot with my face. Goes close. I'll send you what it looks like.
Okay, you can mellow a little bit with the trademarks. It's okay.
Look, I know you want to fit in, but you don't have to fall behind. Okay, but that's like a leader. And you have to get used to trademarks because both Foot Locker and Gatorade called Dom.
Woo! Gatorade and Foot Locker.
Oh, you got Jones. Okay.
Here's about you. They're noticing your story. They're noticing your game. People are starting to look at you, and I am telling you, America loves a comeback.
Wow. So... I mean, who's first?
You tell me, where do you want to start?
Where do I want to start? Gatorade or Foot Locker? Obviously Foot Locker. Who the hell wants Gatorade?
Great, I'll set it up for later this week.
Thanks, brah. Woo! I'm in the starting lineup now. Fire, bro. Yeah, they do. No, I added the Mohawk. You get to choose your haircuts. They have actual afros in this one, too. I had an afro on my dude to start, but as soon as I unlocked hair dye and I could dye the color of my hair, I put my Mohawk on. I think so. There might be a little one as well, but... I'm not sure. Like that one? Yeah, there's a little one and a big one, I think. Fair. VIP stats. Shit. I should go to the cage and try to get two more wins. Who the fuck is it? Oh, there it is.
Big ball and smash it,
Cheech! Why is his leash so far out? That's why his leash is so far out. Normally he can't get over there. Still enjoying my game.
No, I'm crazy.
So what? Come play at the cage.
No.
Yeah.
I'm not enjoying my game.
Well, once you're done your game, join my game. Cheech! Holy fuck, there's already a purple dude in here. Game started, boys. Nobody's blowing that candle. Watch out, rocking the sleep. You better bring your pajamas. Look how he's slipping and falling. I got him going bananas. I got an ankle bully graveyard. Give me your ankle to bury him. This is an ankle under investigation. Y'all gotta guess who did it. The ankle bully was playing. You better take him and lace him. I like to shake him and break him. Straight to the hole, I'ma take him. Already know I'ma make him.
good boy. You need your ankle brace. Run from that ankle, boy. Is that why your ankle breaking? You know I'm the ankle boy. So don't get your ankles taken.
There's no more busted.
It's official, I sat in my room for too long. Can you believe it?
You're a fucking dirtball, you asshole. Shitting on my fucking shoulder like a fucking parrot. Are you laughing at that? I said you're shitting on my shoulder like a parrot. Jess over there laughing. Yeah, that was no sneak at all. Jesus. your fucking face, so. Oh shit. You're just like, goddamn. Yeah, that's how you know we've known each other too long.
Yeah.
He wants to eat you.
Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here.
I think I might actually clean this too. This shit's all going back. We're gonna have an actual walk-up.
Yeah, I can put it all in bags.
Yes.
I mean to.
Yes. Because I'm so sick of this.
Yeah, same.
I fucking...
Right?
Can't close the door anymore!
Right?
Can't even close my bedroom door anymore.
Fuck!
I'm gonna get there.
The 2K Sports pregame show.
Welcome to 2K Sports, everybody. I'm Ernie Johnson, sitting alongside the Big Diesel, Shaquille O'Neal, and the prop plan.
There you go. Okay. This one's
tonight's
still
broadcast will feature the Milwaukee Bucks as they go up against the Celtics.
None of them are.
Taking a look at the Celtics.
Like they've all been ripped to shreds.
The squad. They'll try to even the series in tonight's game. So we're right around halfway through the season. Jack, a lot of trade discussion.
So what have you been up to today?
Me? I don't know, court all day, I just got back.
Yeah, no, that's what I said not you, bro, you know, no.
Rental company in Ottawa.
Well, the holidays always bring us some incredible NBA action. That's certainly what we have in store for us today. Before we get going, let's hear from D.
Well, guys, Kyrie.
Yeah, he's wired differently, DA. Thank you. Well, we have two loaded backboards here tonight, Clark. It should be a very intriguing matchup.
You know, Kevin, years past, it used to be the small forwards were your dominant scorers in the league, and it's still pretty prevalent, but.
That's why I started.
Not only are those point guards able to assist and set people up and lead their team, but a lot of them are high octane scorers as well.
A lot of them are
locking down the defensive floor.
No doubt.
Now, the starting group for the Milwaukee Bucks. Middleton and Giannis are out on the wing. Brook Lopez is out there with John Henson, and it's Bledsoe in at the one spot. Antetokounmpo against Hayward. Antetokounmpo kicks to Henson. One up, one down. 2 points with his first shot this game.
Henson very skilled down low. At almost 7 feet tall, the defense cannot allow him to get deep position.
Ball defended by Henson. Launches a three. No good from Ball.
Did you blow the fucking smoke at me? Did you blow the smoke at me? My eye just started burning.
I took a smoke out over here and then I took a big bong out, but I didn't really like it.
What?
Take the fucking couch. I
If you were wondering what the fuck I was doing, because I was moving what my bracelet.
Who's playing this?
Not me.
I have this song as well.
You yay, bitch.
Yeah, you want me to start playing it?
Nope. Ew! Stop doing that! You're fucking
then clean the bong! I'm sick and tired of getting a full toke!
Disgusting! You're actually fucking greasy.
Ew.
You can tell you're from Renfrew County.
What is all the way up the bong?
It's fucking res.
Dylan, you're being greasy.
Bitch, please.
Want your hand card phone number?
No. Bernie. Probably doesn't exist anyway. What? I just smoked one. Is that what you asked? I've smoked one. How many of you smoked?
No, I was just saying I was really tired.
And then you tried to give me the piece after I just smoked one.
And I barely know what's going on around me.
Dorian, I got catch and shoot bronze, bruh. Catch and shoot to the bronze.
I got catch and shoot bronze as well, nigga. I got, what else do I got? I got a few. About 1 minute into the first quarter. Oh my god, I forgot I was broadcasting. I can't just pause like that. My broadcast is just gonna be like, what the hell is this guy doing?
Finger popping his asshole.
Dylan, don't say that on the mic. They might be able to hear you.
Finger popping his asshole.
Yeah, it's something you would like to do, don't you?
Oh, yeah. Uno momento. My man in.
No, 3 minutes, 14 seconds left in the first, bud. The G League, but he's put himself out there and can always be found with other NBA stars. Oh my God. Why is it
boy, he's having a tough time right now. Seems like he's forcing his shot a bit to me, Kevin, not letting it come in the flow of the game.
You're irritating him. That's probably why he's so sad, because no one's been here today and the flies are bugging this shit out of him.
Gets one, then misses the second attempt from the free throw line. You talk about Antetokounmpo's strength, Clark. It serves him well with his attacking style.
No question about it, Kevin. I mean, he used to just try to blow by defenders. Now he'll go right through. He'll get his weight into you, get you on your heels, and then with that unbelievable reach, he's got no chance.
To the middle. Horford the pass to Bart. Lopez with the block.
Shit.
You see Lopez tracking that shot the whole way. Nice awareness from him and a terrific rejection as well.
So that's trail by six. Gets to Irving. Here
Babe, be a back press. Sit back to back.
I've said that before. You lazy bastard. Why don't you just put someone behind you?
Because there's nothing that goes behind me on the bed. To work as a back press.
Don't you have giant-ass stuffed animals?
I used to. I don't know where they are.
They probably got all pissed on.
No, they're all fucking like...
Oh, they're gay like you.
Yeah.
Dylan's like, no, they're all probably in the closet or something. I was like, oh, they're gay like you.
Yo, put me in the fucking three-point shooting contest. Damn, boy. I'm only 65 and I went 15 for 20.
From the three-point?
Yeah, corners.
Yeah, you're probably using L2 like I told you to.
Dorian, I'm doing my badge for it.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure. I thought you meant in a match. That's easy to go 15 for 20 then, dickhead. It'd be more impressive if you did that in a match.
Yeah.
Right now, I am 2 for 6 from the 3-point. That's ass.
Yeah, your ass.
Dylan, you're fucking ass, bud.
Your balls.
I already said I was ass. The fucking gooch.
Door. You couldn't find the fucking keys!
Good job.
You looked on the fucking couch.
No, I didn't. Why would I look on the couch? Did I put them on the couch? No, I looked on the table and on that table. And on that table, actually, for some reason. But...
why the fuck wouldn't you check the fucking couch? It helps when he does a little bit of everything. Yeah, I'm with you there, Greg, and that's what he'll be trying to do again tonight, in my opinion. Maybe not go out there and dominate, but put his stamp on as many different areas of this game as he can. And it's in there.
Dance with my dogs in the nighttime. In the kitchen, whipping it like a stir fry.
Dorian, I need to buy Black Ops 4. Like, all the streamers I watch are saying it's good.
Can I use the charger for Jess's phone? For the speaker.
What are you doing? Where are you going now? Hey?
Boy, you look at Mike Budenholzer,
and he's really into a
nice situation this offseason.
What?
What might you be getting? And the Milwaukee Bucks heading in the other
direction. One of the best teams in the East. Oh, word. Good landing spot for Budenholzer.
That's the Lopez. Pocket six. And he overshot that one, missing. Austin's gone to the three-pointer 11 times tonight, and they owe 5 of them. Fires for 3, and the Celtics...
Woo! Another three-pointer. I just got fans from that shit. Great outside shooting, really fueling this run. Bucks have gone just 2 of 8 shooting here in the second quarter. It's Adebayo on the wing.
That's good, and it's his fourth basket of the game. He's a strong 4 for 6. When he's on the floor, Antetokounmpo makes good things happen inside. I mean, he's got so much size and skill.
Are you listening to music on Spotify or something? Yeah. You're playing. You're playing all the songs I have on my Spotify.
Perfectly done. You're right. He put it on a
platter.
And a nice touch on the pin. Oh, an aggressive move and fantastic finish. Trying to send a message with that slam, I think. That's exactly what? How you send it. Two hands and down. Hayward a screen on Henson. No good from Ball.
No, I'm not too sure.
Great rhythm. You've got to finish that. Agree with you there, partner, because that screen really freed him up nicely, and that's a shot. If you're a pro, you need to make that.
I got more fans. Fans are good. That means endorsement money. Okay, I need that shit.
And
stolen by Hayward. And now the pass play, Irving with the ball. And change shot. And that one drops. And now a 5-point Boston lead.
Boy, I tell you, I don't know if there's anybody better than Kyrie Irving close to the basket. He has a great feel for how to score inside.
And it's good for two. 10 points.
What?
You know, I think Kevin, they
took your door.
A chance they're going to the double team, and that left another guy.
Look at you. You go to school still. You're the dork.
I have no fucking choice. Yeah. We lose this apartment.
Yeah, and who would be the dork if they didn't get their diploma? So therefore, you have to go to school. You're up. So therefore, you're the dork for now. I win.
Really? Our house?
Hmm?
Where we lived. Our house.
Yeah. What were you getting at?
I went to school.
Morgan, the party's public now. Invite whoever you want to invite.
Welcome back, everybody. The start of the second half. Dylan, did you just make the party public?
Yeah.
Did you finally figure out how to do that?
Yeah, I mean, he really gave them a boost in that first half. Shot way above his.
What's with you always hosting private ones? You just like talking to just me? I see how it is. You love me.
Random people joining when they play Fortnite.
Very humble. Yes. Humble.
No, he said it's because Tasha doesn't like other people. So that's why it's normally on private. I was blowing out my bong. Stop blowing in my ear. You know, the weed would taste a lot better if you cleaned the bong.
I cleaned the bong!
I'm on vacay today. I'm celebrating. For such a big guy, he carries a lot of knives, eh? I was waiting to say that, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's kind of a pussy thing for a big guy to do. I wouldn't do that if I was that size. I wouldn't have a reason to do that. But I guess if he works somewhere where he may need knives, that might make sense, but still.
Dorian, are you playing career right now yet?
Yeah.
Promoted more help defense, less one-on-one defense. Good man. I like it. Again, there's always going to be a premium on defending one-on-one, but positioning defenders where you can help better and more, I think it's fine.
Why are you asking if I was playing career? Were you about to join me or something? Then why were you asking?
For the games. I heard your career.
Firepower from this offense tonight.
Yeah, they got a nice groove going right now offensively.
And John Henson with the slam.
How about the court vision of Middleton? Just so good at finding the open.
I don't think so. I think it's them.
Called by Boston. last game matchup with the Suns, a tough loss there. And they had a ton of
missed opportunities at the power line. Maybe, check if you want. I don't know. I don't either. If it's not, they'll knock again. Hopefully. Yo, it was a knock.
It totally was.
Hmm? Really? And it's a light little knock? Can you see who it is? Get the fuck over here.
Jay!
You can answer the door.
Am I getting yelled at?
Yeah.
What?
Someone's doing some light knocking. And your neighbor was outside. He had his door open even too.
Just over a minute and a half gone by. And John Henson with the slam. You know, when you see Antetokounmpo make a pass like that.
It probably was her the other night, like I said. I said it probably was her the other night, like I said.
And decision maker. Hey, what against Antetokounmpo? Here's Baller. And he can't stop the run as he misses.
And the shots continue to say no in terms of fall. And from everything you hear about Giannis Antetokounmpo, he's a laser focus. Basketball and his family are his sole preoccupation.
Looking at who's out there now for the Sonics. Aaron Baines, he's checked in for Horford. Daniel Tice comes in for Ball. And Marcus.
There was something hard and rectangular under my eye, and I was wondering.
Who's Bobber?
Mine.
Milwaukee leading by three. And some have even compared Giannis to Kobe Bryant for his single-minded dedication, Greg, to improvement.
Yeah, you know, something of an introvert. Not a guy you'll find out on the town or schmoozing with other stars.
Like, did 2K just add more and more fucking loading bullshit to the game?
You can skip, like, every cutscene.
No, you can't. Well, you can, but it takes, like, 2 seconds to be able to do it.
No, you hold X and skip the cutscene.
Here's Antetokounmpo, hit by Zeller. And it's sent back by Horford. And they'll keep possession. And the shot is good. Celtics trail by four. Outside, Smart.
Fuck.
60 seconds off the clock.
He's gonna step on the fucking weed. That's why I asked who Spoffer was. Because he was on the ground.
Move.
A top-notch post-game is just one of the ways Horford helps his team. One of the more important ways is because he's a tough man.
When they see me up in traffic, they say Jay-Z has an overdose.
The Kumbos got 4 points in the quarter.
I think they're winning because of him. I mean, he's hitting a lot of his shots right now.
Slam goal, and he draws the foul. A chance for a little point at the free throw line. It goes on Giannis Antetokounmpo.
And guys, right now, the defense mentally not there. Can't afford too many of those in a close game like this.
Yeah, Jay, you're right. Almost a free run for him there.
Momentum can swing on plays like that, Kevin, especially when the finish has that much thunder on it.
Gordon Hayward's check in for Marcus Smart. The Bucks also with the sub. Henson's checked in. It's tipped. They recover. Here's Zeller, and a great assist by Antetokounmpo as that one goes in. And the Bucks lead by four.
All quarter long, he's been zeroed in and knocks down big shot after big shot here. Tell you what, guys, this side really comes into play when there's a rebound battle going on. He's got an advantage in there.
It's tipped. He's tightly guarded.
They get that one, but guys, on the night, that's been the problem, securing the ball.
They've been out hustled. At this point, it's hard to see them recovering.
What?
Just let us do the same.
That's fine.
Oh, thanks.
And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. To the inside. Henson.
Oh! Yeah, Henson is an athletic big guy who knows how to punch it home.
Irving passes to Horford. Ball defended by Henson. And two free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the contact.
Did you turn the light back on out there?
Look at how the good points have been generated so far. Scoring breakdown for the Bucks.
And they haven't been pushed around in the paint at all.
Yeah, the other... Oh, did we even tell her about that?
Another thing they've done tonight well is...
About the other night? Huh?
Good crisp passing.
Brown is checked in for Tatum. The Bucks also with the sub. Lopez is checked in for Zeltz. And a tough break is a second attempt to the line. No good.
He cuts the deficit a little bit, but not as much as he can.
Do you still have coffee whitener? Do you still have coffee whitener?
Coffee whitener.
He's a big player for this team, an important player.
Can I steal some and make a coffee?
Yes.
What?
She said yes.
Where's the mug? Did they bring it back out? God damn it.
And one, bitch.
And two, bitch. I got 18 points right now, Dylan. And I got my difficult shots badge now.
I got 12 points right now, and I got a C. Yeah, C plus, almost a B minus. Is the mug in,
what?
Is the mug in your bedroom?
White mug?
The white mug? Thank you, thank you.
Chance to lift their team up at the finish. And that about wraps it up for Greg Anthony, Kellogg, and David Aldridge. Bucks. This is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching this break.
Oops. What the fuck are you watching? That shit sounds fucked. Like sitting there fucking on a toilet, sitting backwards, gets kicked out by security, but you know he was doing coke off the back of the toilet. It's like, what the fuck?
Yo, who's playing this creepy shit while I'm playing NBA? Who? Dorian? Dorian, did you mute Houston? Dorian, where'd you go?
Yo, could you guys not hear me?
No, we couldn't.
Well, my mic fucked up or something. I was laughing at you guys. I asked what the fuck that TV show was talking about. He's talking about fucking doing coke out the back of the toilet and shit. I didn't know my mic fucked up. I'm not trying to talk. Maybe. You guys said that I muted you so I could hear you guys talking, so I replugged in my mic. I like unplugged it and replugged it in.
Yo, Dorian, I got a B right now. And we're in the fourth quarter and I got 19 points.
Decent. I just got sponsored by Foot Locker, nigga. I'm in the text right now, boy. I have no idea. Hopefully. Foot Locker, 1,350 per event. What? Damn right. 10% store discount. Except I'm not countering this offer. That's good enough.
It's 40 degrees out. My bed's not hot. Never hot.
Is that so? What would I like to pick as my base incentive? 75 VC for 50 points per games? No, that's retarded. I'm never gonna get that many. Wow, these incentives are retarded. I can't do this. 25 for 3 3-pointers per game. Okay, that's not bad. But that's only 25 VC. That's retarded. 40 for 3 blocks. I don't know what to go with. 50 for 30 point games. I can't even get 30 a game, fuck. 40 for 20 point games, that's reasonable. I just got 20 points that game. I might do that. Yeah, I'm going with that. Woo! I'm a member of the Foot Locker family. Damn right.
Where's the sweeper?
Right there. Watch the cord. You almost pulled the whole system.
I told Nick, I was like, I hope you realize I'm the kind of girlfriend that shuts your game off, shuts your console off, and you love your game. I'm that kind of girlfriend. I didn't shut
you. Yeah, you got me all worried. My screen was black for a second, too. I had to look.
Not your girlfriend.
Yeah, well, it's still freaking a roommate. You could have fucking turned it off. You're reaching right over the fucking thing.
Jessica?
Yeah?
I need your, Mr. Clean Hands. I don't know how to clean up that nacho. What am I going to use to clean up that nacho sauce?
A scrubby brush and cleaner.
Can you get it for me? Because I'm cleaning. Actually cleaning.
Do you know where it is?
No.
I don't.
You had the scrubby brush lost.
I didn't put it back. I don't think. You did.
No, I didn't.
Then the dog ate it. I don't know where it is.
Hi, darling.
It's probably under your kitchen sink. I probably did put it back, and I probably put it back under there, though.
Check under the kitchen sink.
She wants us to grab it. You grab it.
Fuck off.
Fuck on. What?
You're a bitch. No.
My cord's stuck.
I already know what you're gonna do now.
I could tell you knew what I was gonna do, that's why I didn't. It took me a couple seconds. Well, fuck. What badge should I go for next? Let's go for Hustle Rebounder, boys. Oh, I'm real puppy.
Just do your own thing, eh? I'm trying to! I try. What do you want to talk about?
Yo,
idiot.
Yo, I'm making a coffee. If you guys are trying to talk to me, I'll be right back.
No one wants to talk to you, man.
Fuck both you.
I say that to be nice, but let them know in case they try talking to me. So I was like, no one likes me. No one wants to talk to me. And he's just like, suck my dick.
Yep.
Coffee?
Oh shit. Rusty.
I should walk my grandma to get the room.
Rusty nails.
The bathroom's covered in fucking piss and I need to piss and roll the food.
Like a couple of
I think I like Rusty. That's cool too, but I think I like the first one most. I think I like them in the order you showed me them. But are you gonna go with her too?
It was also pretty grayish for being on cheese for so long.
Oh, sweet. No, I don't mind. I didn't know where we were gonna park on Bronson.
You really like fucking peanut butter. I know. You're a dog, I get it.
With him, eh? Yeah, eh? Did you get my approval, Michaela?
Thank you.
take the water off. Is that you?
Crazy. If you pick up all the garbage, I'll sweep.
Stop it.
What? Have you been bothering you? Is that why? Does it keep bothering you?
Totally
gonna
keep bothering
you. Hi, Bobby.
Well, he was licking my hand, so I started playing with his face. And now he's angry.
Not too sure.
Sit.
What do you like?
Sit. Sit your butt down. Sit your butt down.
And I'm just trying to, I think about what
we're doing. No, just to read. Yeah. Sit down, not the sleep. It's stupid.
Not sure, baby.
Like, are you doing Shadow's Pawn just black?
Yo, fuckers. I was just making sure my mic was still working. I'm back. That's my popper.
I still haven't smoked one
since you put it down there. You're the one that put it over there. Go ahead, though. I don't want a little baby popper. Anyway.
I'm grinding more.
So, whatever. Go ahead. Don't get loud. I had to get louder. Me. Where's my microphone? Jess was just mad dogging me, boys. We gotta roll up. Wait till you're in Red Dead Redemption. We'll roll up on our fucking horses and pop you, fool. No, I won't pop you. I got you back. You gotta ride on my horse.
It totally did, though.
What?
That totally had a double meaning. No, it didn't. But it totally could, and that's terrible. You're terrible.
Hey y'all.
This is probably my last game, then I'm gonna get off.
Wow, you're a vagina, Dylan. Not even a fucking clean one. Damn, son of a bitch. Of course you wanna play Fortnite tonight.
I wanted to, but I don't know if I'm gonna.
Well, yeah, you're probably gonna. You're a liar. I'll see you on there. You're saying you're getting off, but you'll be on there. That was like the other day. You told me you're busy, and then I seen both you and Dash on Fortnite. I was like, yeah, busy playing Fortnite, you fucking dick. Playing fucking duos. Catching feelings is a no. Let me tell you how it goes. Curse the word, spirit's the verb. Loving is something so frequent to hurt. Rolling with your fatness, you never know what the half is. I totally fucked up. At my show, watching, waiting, commiserating. Say it ain't so. Yeah, there you
I
go,
will
Dylan.
Not go.
Turn the lights off. Carry me.
Carry me on and on and on and on and on and on.
Houston started singing too. He's like, what is this, karaoke? Smoke that. I want my popper. You're making me miss baskets because I'm hoping you're smoking it so I can keep looking over.
Yeah.
DeRozan.
What the fuck is that noise? It sounds like a cat meowing. Did it not?
How the fuck?
The like string thing on my shirt is like
string thing on your shirt.
Hangers.
Dumb fuck.
Dumb fuck. Dumb fuck, yes.
It says so.
Yeah, you dump truck.
Dylan, you're a dump truck. Fuck you.
You ugly dump truck.
Hard body.
She's got a smile that it seems to me
reminds me of childhood memories when everything was as fresh as a bright blue sky.
She's got eyes of the blue skies as if they...
Yeah, I do.
I need to dare.
Shit.
I already 3-starred this shit, boys. I'm gonna have Dimer in no time.
Dimer!
I don't even know.
Do you get Dimer again?
Assist.
Oh. I get assist every day. Bam!
None of that. None of that. Stop looking at us. No.
That was a steal. That was a fucking steal. That was not a foul. I touched the ball. All ball, yo.
He's getting mad at the flies. He's getting mad at the flies. He ate one.
Yeah. He dead ass caught one out of the air. So I told him good boy.
That a boy. Good boy.
Tonight we'll see the Charlotte Hornets play against the Boston Celtics in Boston. Taking a look at the Celtics, more than five of late, 7 wins in their last 10 outings.
Watch the weed.
Oh, that's hiccups.
And tonight, we get to watch Miles Bridges, one of the more explosive young players in the league. Shaq, what do you
now he's like seeking out. That's hilarious.
Everything he can.
He just tried to grab his leash.
He
tried to grab like this end. He just grabbed this end.
Oh, mine hurt.
He's come miles.
He needs to keep refining his skill set, but I like him. I got him to come miles.
Reaching his game from the collegiate ranks
to
the NBA. Yeah. Miles Rich. Can have a lot of fun with his game. Where's Kevin Hart?
Thank you. Yeah, he was eating filters the other day. I think he likes cotton. Because he ate the fucking Q-tips today and he was eating filters yesterday. He wants to be a stuffed puppy.
He's not a dog, he's just a stuffed animal. I mean, sometimes, yeah.
He just tried to eat a fly again. You're cute.
Good boy.
He comes over, wagging his tail. He's all proud of himself.
No.
No, not your tail. Your tail is not a fly.
I keep having to give him shit for that.
Hmm?
I keep having to make him stop trying to grab his tail.
What?
He keeps trying to grab his tail, and I keep having to make him stop.
No.
Chong, what are you barking at?
He's barking at you, you fucking hippie. He's telling you you're ugly. Right, Chong? What?
Did he hear Chong through
headphones? Chong barked, and Dylan's like, what the fuck are you barking at? It's like, he's barking at you, telling you you're fucking ugly. You'll see, do ya? Woo! Whoa, Nelly!
Woo! It's a matchup that suits them heavy. They're going to win this one. They're going to have a big mental edge the next two times they see each other. All fueled up and ready to go.
All fucking hurt and ready to go. Woo!
Kemba Walker is out there with Jeremy Lin. And it's Will. And it's DeAndre at the center pulling out the middle. They're playing for a national championship in college and has been outstanding. Still rated as one of the game's more underappreciated players. You talk about making an engine room. Kemba Walker, he's the man. Lightning quick, stronger than he looks. I mean, this man is a competitor.
Kemba Walker.
Huh?
And with Walker, the effort's always there. But Chris, show us the production.
I mean, he has some of the best handles in the game. He's going to generate offense, man. He's a good bet for 20 or more points a game, 5 to 6 assists.
Shit.
Provides tremendous leadership.
Kept alive.
Active defense making things very hard on him as he goes in for the
win. Trying to find Lamb, gets it to him. And slammed up by Lamb.
Wow, wonderful court.
You're pumped for him, man.
You come on, Walker, to find an open man.
Okay. Okay, you lean down for a little. So you lean down for a little. Taking a nap? I'm just laying there for a bit.
Hayward on the wing. Here's Paul.
defense over to Miss Hamilton. Get awareness.
On the sideline, let's catch up with Hall of Famer David Alton.
Well, James Borrego had a few minutes to share with me. He said in the first meeting between these teams, his guys weren't as sharp as they need to
be. Toy this book for school.
He thinks that cost him the game. He told me, if we take care of the basketball and execute in half court, like I know we're capable of.
At least you don't have to go not stoned. I said, at least you don't have to go not stoned like you thought you were going to have to go today, and then you didn't even end up having to because you ended up session with Jade a bit before you left. Okay, sit down, dog. You're fucking tripping out. Sit. The defense can't focus on anything. And now, Chris, a few games under their belt. Okay, call him to lay down with you. Why are you going to get in trouble tomorrow? Well, then, maybe you shouldn't have came, but I'm glad you did. Said maybe you shouldn't have came then, but I'm glad you did, I guess. I don't know what to tell you.
Come here.
Go lay down, Cheech. So, you know, it was embarrassing as fuck today, though. I got really warm while walking back from going and doing my fucking blood and DNA bank and fingerprints and fucking probation shit. I unbuttoned my shirt to walk down the street with my shirt unbuttoned, and I realized I have two really long chest hairs because my chest was sweaty and they were stuck to my fucking chest, so they were standing out and looked really retarded. So I kind of want to pluck my two really long chest hairs. They're just two random hairs out of nowhere.
Outside, but two. Kick out to Walker. Out to the wing.
Lay down.
Williams, a screen on hook.
Lay down. Holy fuck,
Chief.
Fucking hard.
I don't. I got like two hairs at my fucking, in between my fucking pecs, and then my belly hairs at my belly button. We're talking about our hairs. As weird as it is. Dylan just laughs. Oh shit. Just got a laugh out of it too, so it's okay.
For the Celtics, lots of transitions last year for sure.
Yeah, with all the issues, this is next man up, Tatum, if I hate it, it was Kyrie later in the season. I mean, Brown went from raw athlete to the pinnacle score.
Setting the floor for the Hornets. His neck, Biyombo, who's out there at Williams. And there's Kemba Walker.
Oh shit, I'm at a D plus. I gotta start paying attention. You know, you could always give me my glass one back. Huh? You fuck off.
Second quarter play with almost 3 minutes gone. Shot to stop the run.
Yeah, I like, if you keep an A, B, you move up quicker, get fans quicker, and more shit happens faster. But if you get a D or an F, you gotta play more games to get shit to actually happen for your player.
Officials were active, trying to keep control of the game that affected the substitution pattern.
Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Alden.
Thanks, Kevin. Well, Baller in that last game against the Bucks was tremendous. He scored 18 points, and the basket must have looked huge to him. He made three after three to pile up the points.
Woo! Assist, motherfucker.
A guy who's considered to be more of a role player for his team. See what he can bring to the table tonight, Kevin.
Thanks, David. It was a terrific game for him. They'll be looking for
Okay, lay it out! He's tripping out trying to eat his tail because he has to go outside. That's why I want him to lay down.
No!
Come here. John's been doing that really bad too lately. Okay, no, yeah, stop him, because apparently Chong's doing that a lot lately. He chewed the tip of his tail, and now he's bleeding. You watching me play the game? Don't look so sad. Parody. We'll see how the defense is adjusted. It's okay.
Now, here's Biondo.
No.
Coming in on the 10-point performance last game out.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure
on
the interior defenders with their.
Here's Hayward. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
And Hayward is a player who's always.
Be good, boy. Don't eat yourself.
Now he feels comfortable going at a defense either inside or out. Great strength when attacking the rim and can shrug off those defenders.
There's been a lot of evolution to Hayward's game when he's doing his career. I'm not sure too many people saw.
I'm out of C minus, boys. I moved up from a D plus. Bloody hell. Like that, you can just
count. About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. And the call will be against Al Horford.
Making some changes. Zeller, he's checked in for Bismack Biyombo. Kaminsky comes in for Williams. Tony Parker is subbed in for Lane. Now, here's Parker. Looking at his numbers, he averages a bit over 9 points a game.
Oh, got around me. Cranky's got right in the basket.
He can finish inside with either hand.
Irving kicks to Horford. Here's the basketball. Again, the miss by the Zeller.
Again, eh? You know what? Screw you, God. Fuck this goddamn commentary. I wonder when you can get tattoos in this game.
Thanks very much, Tony. You guys really came out.
I want to get a tattoo right on my head. Like I did in 2K18.
Chong, get down like you're gonna break something.
I want to put. I hope they have the dragon again, because it looks like the brain I have on my head every time I flip it upside down. So I'm just going to flip it upside down and put it right next to the Mohawk again.
Really gave them a boost in that first half. Shot way above his average. Oh, this is like foul money. Completely unexpected, but it feels great when it happens.
They've got Irving. Horford is out there at ball. And it's Hayward. And it's Smart. And at the
no.
That's the group for Brad Stevens getting going here in the second half.
Yeah.
In games that came down to one possession last season, Chris, the Hornets won one, but lost five.
Well, which is better than going winless in those games.
Woo! That was fucking straight sexy. Nope. I haven't had any UFC in a while. Oh shit, yeah, I did have a wrestling game. I forgot about that. I think I sold that game. I think it was UFC. I don't know.
Yeah, I mean, you spend all that time in the locker room trying to get mentally prepared. Then you come out and give up that.
NBA rosters are turning over faster, it seems, these days. Chris, how much do former teammates know about defending one another? Or is it a non-issue?
Oh, no, it's more than a non-issue, Kevin. You are right in your assumption that, listen, former teammates, they have a little more inside information. And you know why it matters? Because every day after practice, you know, the first thing guys do after they get their water, they play one-on-one.
And a hammer.
Yeah, Cheech's trying to go on the table right now too. I know exactly what it's like. He's like, Chong. Right after I yelled at Cheech, I was like, I know what it's like. He's like, get off the table. That's exactly what Cheech is doing. Fuck, you can tell they're brothers. Fucking little assholes. Yeah. Yeah, we ended up getting... We ended up, yeah, getting them brothers, and that's why we called them Cheech and Chong. We had to go to friggin' Mississauga for the moment just to get friggin' miniature bull terriers, because we couldn't find any of the fuck around here. I don't think so. Dylan, where's Mississauga?
It's by fucking London, Ontario.
It's by London, Ontario, yeah. See? Jade freaking thought we went to some other weird ass place. I don't know where she thought we went. We were supposed to order the white one, but we never did that. Well, because I didn't want to. We were going to do it. I didn't trust it. Then I felt bad, though, because the lady said she already shipped it and shit and was waiting for a response, so I didn't respond to her or pick up the dog, so the dog probably died in a crate somewhere. And it's Williams
finishing it off. Kevin Williams is great at getting to where he wants to shoot the ball. He looks comfortable.
If she actually sent it.
Always a solid all-around player. Marvin Williams, improvement from range, has made him a little more dangerous. Think about this.
Well, I didn't trust it. I wasn't sending my money to go wait and see if it showed up. Fuck that.
Horford with the rebound. Horford's got his fourth rebound in this one. And Charlotte, look at who they've got. Kaminsky and Zeller are the bigs. Jeremy Lamb out there with Kemba Walker. And it's Batum in a small fourth. Baller passes to Smart. Here's Baller. Buries the long-range jumper.
Woo!
There.
I'm in my zone, I'm killing it. Stop blowing my buzz, just chill with it. So buy another round and try to shut us down. Yeah, we.
Irving passes the ball, stolen by Walker.
Reed!
Why are you blowing the dirt out of your nose now that you cleaned your room too?
Playing Everton.
Once he came up right with the steal, he went straight on the attack. Yeah, guys, and the finish is the perfect cap. I mean, taking it all the way to the team. And I thought that was going to drop. It looked good from here. And a wide open look for Lamb. And another look for Charlotte.
Nicholas.
He spots up so well off the ball. Lamb, an excellent all-around jump shot. Irving kicks to Horford. Picked by Horford. Here's Baller. And just miss after miss right now. This stroke has not been what they needed it to be, but looks like they're going to keep going to it. Irving against Walker. And Nicholas Batum, the bucket on the assist by Walker.
Motherfucker.
Most likely connect. Time call here. The Celtics decide to talk.
Did you smoke one yet? You're fired.
The length, the athleticism. I mean, for him, it's all about staying aggressive on both ends of the field. For Boston, they've gone just...
You are fired from bong toking.
A bit of a slowdown for them right now.
You may never smoke a bong again.
What did you say?
I said you're fired from bong talking. You may never smoke the bong again.
My fucking bong.
Yeah, I know. If anything, I'm the one that's fired from bong talking because it's in my court papers. But I don't give a shit. So.
Pot's basically legal anyways.
Throw a filter. I mean, now it's in the middle of your back. Yeah. Stuck on your back like a turtle.
I just side of your headphone.
I felt something. I was like, what the fuck?
Very difficult to do.
Yeah. Don't, you hippie.
I'm a hippie. I'm gonna cream out of my bra. So I'm about to
be outside, Walker.
What?
Down low, it's deflected. Another shot. No good that time. Some sound defense are getting from Baltimore.
Well, guys, this was
bonch, kabob, bonch. What?
A total obliteration, if you will.
What?
Mission accomplished now for Charlotte.
You don't see this kind of.
So what?
Tonight, this is a quality win across the board to deliver out this kind of punishment.
They definitely never changed the approach.
Take it off, girl. Oh, take it off.
Just about every single category.
And so that translates to 14 wins on the season.
And this win now, we're all square, 1-1. Two more games yet to come in what's proving to be a very competitive season series.
And we watched one guy all night long, guys. And look at the stats, just confirms what a dominant game he had. What a night tonight it was for Walker.
His offense had a great flow to it because of how well he was moving the ball. His assists were way up there, and he kept everybody moving, working to get open.
Got a piece of it.
Woo!
That's for Smart.
Yeah, it is.
Here's Waller.
Like, are you stupid?
Yeah, I am, bud. What are you going to do about it?
And here's Walker. To the middle. And so it's the Hornets.
What did Chong do?
This crowd was stunned.
Inhale the fucking muffin wrapper.
I don't care what the matchup is, you'd never expect a.
Did he actually eat it?
He tried to. Put the whole thing in his mouth. I had to open it like it was down his throat. He wasn't even gonna chew it.
He wasn't even gonna chew it. He tried to inhale a muffin wrapper, so he had to go down Chong's throat and grab a muffin wrapper. He's like, are you stupid? I was like, I am, what are you gonna do about it? And then I asked what was actually wrong. That's what was wrong. He's calling his dog stupid because it inhaled a muffin wrapper.
I see.
Dorian, are you gonna play trivia on your phone?
When's that?
In a minute and 50 seconds.
Do I actually have to play like on my phone or in the game on my phone?
In the game on your phone, you open the trivia app. It starts in a minute 30.
My game just ended, so I could.
Quick, a minute 20.
Oh, this shit better fucking hurry. Neighborhood, go. Go.
115.
It's in a loading screen. I'm not gonna make it.
Open your trivia right away.
Why wouldn't you tell me sooner, bitch?
1 minute.
I hate you.
58.
There's a 5 minute countdown. You could have told me. I'm going through 54. Fucking loading screen. It's at 69%.
50. 49.
100. Trivia starts in 2 minutes. Woo! I made it.
Oh, good trivia. 2 minutes for you.
46 seconds on here now. Trivia.
35.
There we go. I don't know. Jess, I need your help.
Yeah, I don't.
You're an
know
NBA
shit
nerd.
NBA.
You know shit about basketball. It's trivia. I get points for this. I need you.
What?
I need Jess's help. She knows shit about NBA and it's trivia.
Alright, 5 seconds for me, man. 3, 2, 1. Jackpot.
Oh, the jackpot.
30,000 DC.
Yeah, like, I actually need your help. In 2.
Fuck, I don't know fucking math.
Oh, wow, come on.
Fuck that.
I don't know. I went with the Lakers. That's probably wrong.
I think.
Yeah, I was wrong.
Yes, I was right.
It was the Cavaliers. Screw you, Dylan. Dylan was right. He guessed that. I didn't.
See, the Cavs are better. And that's the thing. Like, the Cavs are great.
Dylan, read these out loud.
In 2016, which team came back from a 1-2-3 deficit to beat the Warriors? Cavaliers. 95% got that right, Dorian.
I got that wrong. I'm the 1% in the Lakers side, probably. It said 1%. Did you see that?
What is the lightest kind of punch a boxer can throw? A jab, man.
How do you fucking pick?
You're eliminated.
I was eliminated and am spectating. Wow, I'm
damn
already
right.
Eliminated, Dylan.
I'm good. I got that correct, too. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Two for two.
I fucking hate this game. Fuck trivia.
86% got that.
Trivia
go,
fucking
boys.
Sucks. Fuck this. I'm pissed. Is it mine yet? Thank God. Yeah, you threw a filter at me. As if I was eliminated. I'm out of here. How do I close my phone? Wow, I can't. I actually have to spectate. Oh, I closed it. Thank God. I'm done with that trivia bullshit.
Oh, I was wrong. It was black. A giraffe's tongue is black? Are you fucking kidding me?
You can grab a smoke tear.
A giraffe's tongue is black.
I thought that's what you were grabbing.
It has nothing to do with basketball. There's still 9,000 people playing trivia right now.
Oh, I left the trivia.
Which is not one of the three simple trigonometric... Wow, secant.
No,
I wonder how many people
bottles.
Are right after this.
They're not for you.
Foot Locker, fan meet and greet at Foot Locker, attend event, loading endorsement. Ooh!
That's insane.
I have a check waiting for me. I gotta go pick up, boys. Money at the fucking office.
Lighter, please. Babe, where are we going?
I'm gonna probably go buy myself some purple shoes if I have enough money to match my purple getup. Yo, you can wear your hood up in this game. It kind of defeats the purpose of my purple mohawk, though, so I don't have my hood up, but I could have it up with the sweater I bought. What the fuck? I thought that was the VC management office. Did I pass it? It's hard to walk when you have a smoke tear in your fucking hand. Fuck it. Smoke on my popper. I want to see how much BC I get for that shit.
Yeah, like the crust needed to be cooked, I guess.
Ow!
Dylan, you're a crust that needs to be cooked, son.
Shit. You just scratched my fucking foot. You know what you did. Don't scratch my hand. Yes, I'm giving you trouble. Yes.
Can you finish looking at the
camera?
You sound angry, Dylan. Chill, bro.
Dog needs his ointment on his ear, man. His ointment. He's actually gone down quite a bit already, but stimulants is like. Darian, I see you haven't passed me on the treadmill yet.
No, fuck that. I'm never going to pass you on the treadmill. I was in first.
Dora, your mic cut out again. Fix that shit.
Can you hear me?
You were in... Yeah, you said you were in first, and then...
And then your nerd ass got this shit, so...
Thank you. See you later.
You're the only other person that gets half-assed, because Dad me can just do it for Bomberman all the time. Yo, I just got a 1,300...
Oh, I just got 156 again. What did I get? You want to know what I got, Dylan?
What did you get, Dylan?
You just have to tap L, like it's running on the treadmill. It's L2 and R2 back and forth, but this time it like competes all your friends' scores against each other. And I'm in first.
Nothing.
Okay, Dorian, my score is 156.68. You're 156.11.
Yeah, you're fag.
Damn right, bruh!
You're retarded.
I just got that score. Oh, that would have been a new high score. I probably would have got 157. If
I just spent my shoe money on more upgrades on my player. Fuck it. I'm gonna be 68 after I get one more upgrade, so I gotta do something.
Have a good night. Yeah. Thanks for talking when I try talking to you.
Not a problem, bro.
I'm like jamming out in my bedroom dancing.
Dorian, I'm almost the sixth man. Because he's welfare, man. He's broke. I'm just kidding. I'm broke.
Literally. Man, like... Did you close that fucking thing like I said, dude? That fucking kid just messaged me. Yo, you want to sip a beer? Nah, man, I'm good, thanks, though, bro. I don't want your fucking beer. Even though I want a beer right now, I don't want. Laugh my fucking ass off. I would, but I don't feel like moving, to be honest.
Yeah, I'm gonna play a couple duos with Cash right now.
Lazy as fuck. Laughed my ass off. Right back, bud.
I'm overall 64, Dorian. What overall are you?
Nigga.
Yo, this guy's already 86 riding a fucking skateboard around. You fucking tryhard. Tryhard bitch.
Yo, that Daniel dude just messaged me.
Yo, Dorian. I'm getting off 2K19 and I'm gonna play some Fortnite with Asha.
Fine, you're a fag.
Yeah.
Peace out, don't.
Yeah, peace out, Houston. Peace out, Barry. The 2K
Sports pregame. I'm right beside you. I hear you bumping tracks upstairs. It's at 8. Yo! It's because of them that he wants to fucking show. It's that fucking kid that ripped off my chain that I almost beat the shit out of that I got on video. Yeah, he tried to fucking rip off my chain, but he threw it back on the stairs, so I fucking got up in his face and screamed at him. He's like, yo, you want to sip a beer? I was like, nah, man, I'm good, thanks, though, bro. He's like, laugh my fucking ass off. I was like, I would, but I don't feel like moving, to be honest. Lazy as fuck, laugh my ass off. And he's like, I right beside you. I hear you pump the tracks upstairs. Pump a gas for your life, laugh my ass off. That's my roommates.
You've been waiting all day to watch this one. One of the best low post players of all time in yourself. Give us your thoughts on why the stretch five has become so popular.
Well, in a lot of offenses these days.
Man, like this kid. Stop fucking creeping on me. Go inside your house.
Practicing shooting the three more than
fucking loser.
Town and Cousins and Embiid, as powerful as they are, they love to stay on that perimeter and shoot that three ball. So it's hard to stay on the floor right now.
He lives out back, but like he isn't even inside. He's just listening to what we're doing outside. He's like, I hear you bumping tracks upstairs. It's I bumping Casper live, laugh my ass off. Yo, like, get a life. Stop listening to my shit and watching what I'm doing. And then ask me to drink beer just because you're eavesdropping on me.
That could be pretty tasty.
No, that doesn't sound like
it. I'm just kidding. Was it funny? Did you find that amusing?
You hurt my feelings, Johnny.
Did you hurt? Come on.
Don't talk to me for
2 seconds. La, 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 la.
I don't care. My own host was just asking if you want to sip. Doesn't bother me, so I don't feel some type of way. Laugh, man. So, yeah, bud. I don't even jam that gay shit. So you can have fun feeling that type of way. I'll play that gay shit, fool. Oh, I accidentally typed fool instead of cool. Cool, man. Well, maybe some other time. Have a good one. Fucking loser, but. The dude bank fraud before, so like he's clearly a bum. Then he ripped off my fucking chain, backed down and put his hands down and fucking stumbled down 3 stairs when I shoved him. And then now wants to be friends and drink beer. What the fuck is your deal? I'm making another coffee. I'll be right back. Yeah, he is. He's from Ottawa. His girlfriend's from downtown Ottawa. I know his girlfriend more than I know him.
Thank you.
Yo, I'm back. I had to reboil the freaking coffee pot, so it's ready to go minus the water. So I'm back until I gotta add water to the coffee. Where the fuck did I put my phone? I want to know what this kid said. Oh, he didn't speak. Oh, I'm awesome. I said, cool, man. Well, maybe some other time. Have a good one, man. Just like all like stupidly back to him saying, so don't feel some type of way and like all this stupid shit about his house. And yeah, he just didn't say anything back. So cool, chill. Gets the point. I don't want to fucking hang out with him. Well, fuck, that's what I mean. I was backing up my friend and walking by this kid, and then he starts getting all up in my face. And so, fucking, I'm just standing there talking to him, trying to fucking talk shit out, and he's all hyped up because whatever the fuck he gets hyped up over. So he rips off my chain, throws it on the fucking stairs, and Jade was videotaping with my phone at the time, so I was like, are you videotaping? She's like, yeah, I'm videotaping. So I was like, okay, like, get this on video then. So I started fucking flipping on him. I could actually send you it if you still have Facebook. But you delete that shit a lot, so I don't. Is this your account? Are you smoking something on your Facebook? What? It shows it on Facebook. Alright. Can you send videos on Instagram? Yeah, you can, eh? I don't think so either. I made a new account because of all the shit that was going on. Yeah. Fuck, I can't even find you. What the fuck? Oh, okay. It's that motherfucker Chris. What the fuck? I still can't find it. Mine's D Tyrone Kaz. But it's like D line Tyrone space Kaz. There we go. Weird, I'll check it out in a second. I'm gonna send you this video.
People are douchebags everywhere.
Yeah,
Critter, what are you?
No. Relax.
Critter, relax.
There, I just sent you the videos.
Stop it. Stop it.
Chong.
Stop.
Come here, Critter. Come here.
Oh, God. Shit, yeah, is your toe ever fucking dislocated? That's fucking brutal.
Critter!
Shit. Look at that.
Come lay down. Holy fuck. Lay down!
Where you probably have to? My pupper? Your pupper? Who's pupper?
I don't know. I'm not going to sleep. I just don't fucking know who pupper is.
Yours? Smoke yours. Smoke yours. I think it's yours. Chill. Jesus. Calm. So yeah, check out those videos I just sent you. I'm going to make the rest of my coffee. I'll be right back. It's both of them. Both of them. They combine into one. I could send you another angle of it where you can actually see it better and you see how far I move them. There's a couple people videotaping, so I got both videos. I'll send you the better one so you don't have to watch two of them. I should have sent you this one.
Yeah, why would you waste his time with this shit first one night?
Shut the fuck up, Dylan. I didn't think of it, okay?
You can't.
Yeah, he was pretty big.
True.
Fair size. Oh, the wait, that was the better one, I think. I sent you the better one. There was two videos, but that was the better side, I think. Yeah.
Where are we going, babe?
Yeah, it was pretty freaking awesome. And then the cops ended up getting called, though, because of that shit. And with everything that was going on, me and Jade aren't allowed together, and she was involved in the situation. So I just kind of fucking dipped and hid under the sink upstairs.
Someone going to the southeast 120.
My pupper, no.
Pardon?
Oh yeah, I took pictures today, eh? I forgot to upload. Wow, Nick, that sucks.
I got one kill. Are you safe, babe, or they're still there? Okay. Above you?
What filter looks better? That one. That was old man. No, no.
Come down, come down. No, maybe come down. Come down.
There, I think I'm all up to date.
Two small shields here. Gotta go circle. Yeah, I see him. Two. I would have had 6 kills.
Are you looking at my pictures I posted?
Yeah, and it's pretty funny because, like, you know, top of my feed, right? Literally. You were both the top, like, four
times. Dylan, why'd you try to call me and call me a bitch?
Because I wanted help to get on dodgeball, but it wasn't working. How many more you want to play, babe? Let's go. And I work tomorrow. It's 9:30 now. It It's 9:30 now, and I work tomorrow, and we're hungry, so we may as well watch some TV. Holy fuck, babe. There's 7 people here. All I have is pistols.
Yeah, cause you suck, bud.
Babe, do you have a gun? Here's a pistol. That's all I got. There's a guy right in front of us. You seen me? I'm down. For fuck's sake.
No, fuck, I need to pack my fucking shaboopy.
Do you want to do one more or do we get off? It's up to you, babe. I don't care. Whatever you want to do. Whatever you'd rather do.
I need to finish my coffee.
I'll be right back.
One's in our house. Alright, fuck this shit. Ready to eat and chill, babe. Peace out, Dorian. Peace out, Houston. Take it easy. Yeah, you too.
I am back, motherfuckers. Wow, Dylan, you fucking vagina. You couldn't even wait and say goodbye. What a bitch. I'm gonna text him right now. I'm gonna text him a Snapchat, actually, so I can send him my feelings in this picture. Yeah. I didn't even spell asshole right. Wow, I put asshole. Shit. Fail. There. Mint. I don't know how big I should make this. Maybe I'll just make it big as fuck so he understands. Green light. I should be 68 after this match, and then two more levels, and I get to create my own jump shot.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, Fred, Steve,
all right, David. Well, we're around the halfway point now, Dylan. Some clubs are obviously.
This is decent. Are you playing games while it downloads, or are you just letting it download?
For many team owners to accept that and accept that pathway.
When you're been the guy to make that yeah, I find when you play games, it slows it down for some reason. I put mine in rest mode, and it's fucking done in no time. I do that for pretty much every game. Yeah.
Taking a look at the 76ers. Redick and Covington, the shooters on the wing. The incredible Simmons and Embiid down low. And it's Fultz in at the point guard. Here's Simmons. Rebound by Baller. Covington with the steal.
Oops, there's through a turnover. Shit.
Here's Fultz. He's been a reliable scorer for him as he's averaging up over 13 points a game.
Lucky motherfucker. I wanted beer, but we only had enough money for weed, not both. God damn it.
Here's Paul. A three-pointer, no good. It's Covington on the wing.
Word. We ended up getting weed with the $25. We were going to get beer, but didn't end up doing that. That's why when that kid offered me beer, it was kind of tempting, but, you know, I don't really want to hang out with that kid, so fuck that.
Protection, utilizing his terrific lift to spike shots back. Yeah, coming off that screen wide open, just can't convert.
Well, I think, Greg, that's exactly what you want. The screen was solid, the execution just...
Before I friggin' went at him, like, in the first video I sent you, like, there's two parts to it, and that's why, like, in the first one, you hear me ask if Jade's videotaping, because right before that, he ripped off my chain and threw it up the stairs, like, on the stairs where Felix was, where he's bitching at my friend, because my friend was standing at the top of the stairs. So, like, he threw it towards my friend. I don't know, he took it off just to fucking throw it. I don't understand why the fuck he did that. So once he threw it, I just asked if they had it on video, because then it's self-defense, because he touched me first and ripped off my chain. So they said they were videotaping, so that's why I went at him. I was like, fuck it, I'm just going to fucking go at him, scream at him, and then he fucking kept his hands down and shut up. So then Jade's like, go inside, so I went inside.
But he continues to work at it.
Well, you can see he's sputtering a bit, but he's trying to get going. I do like that.
It's fucking weird now, though, because every time he sees me, he talks to me, and, like, he walked with me after the whole situation, made sure we were good. He's like, oh, you're getting your chain fixed, so that's good, blah, blah, blah. And he walked with me while I was buying one of my other friends' bong. It was all fucking weird.
For Bowler.
Kevin, if you're open, he will find you. This guy is a scorer, but he understands others have got to come along with him.
Simmons passes to Embiid, makes it off the glass.
Yeah, good awareness there.
She's semi-awake.
And doesn't hesitate.
And that's not the type of defense you do, right? You've got to make it more difficult than that.
Layups are too easy.
Now Horford with the rebound.
I took my kid to school and then I go to work.
Here's Paul. On the three off target.
I think I see two.
Well, obviously, it's been an off night for him offensively. But give his teammates credit. They bailed him out. He's still got time to turn it around.
And the shot goes in from Embiid.
Just an amazing feel for the game. Simmons is so gifted at reading the floor.
So the Celtics called timeout. They're first. Beat by the Hornets in their last game. They'll try to put that one back.
Fuck.
And the big problem. They got trigger happy. Shot a very low percentage from beyond the arc.
Yeah, I agree. It seemed like they were very dependent from the three-point strike. And it made things way too easy for the defense.
Word. What the fuck? Why aren't they throwing the ball in? What are they waiting for? Let's go. I put my headphones back on, so I don't know if she said something. I feel bad now, but oh well. You were supposed to respond if she did. Is it my popper or your popper? Bong's facing me like I just smoked one, so probably me. Yours.
So it's the Celtics now, after the Sixers pick up two. Horford, no luck.
Boy, not enough scoring in a step on the way to the cup. He actually short-arms that layup.
No good from Simmons. And the big man who competed against Horford had nothing but respect for him, Greg.
It is why he's been selected as an all-star by his peers, and why guys like Embiid admire his game.
You have your scale.
All the small things on the floor you need as a big man. He's so humble. He just goes about his game and makes his team better in every facet.
Hayward outside. Now the basketball. Here's the three. And it's rebounded by Covington.
No idea why he's attempting so many outside shots. It's not his day, and he needs to either look to drive or get it to an open teammate.
That one's in there. The Boston lead is cut down to just 6 points with the basket from Simmons. Boston's gone 0-3 from beyond the arc to start the second quarter. Waller, guarded by Simmons. Simmons with the defensive effort.
Well, it's been an up and down quarter for him on the offensive end, mostly down.
Smart passes to Paul. Pulls up from the corner. And that one hits back iron.
He's trying to make something happen, but obviously been a tough quarter.
Pulse kicks to Simmons. Plays it up off the glass.
Ow.
Now just a 4-point Celtic lead.
Well, this here is a game. Good run.
Yeah, they ramped up their intensity force. Good things happen, and now they're right back in.
Nice shot, that was smart.
Well, Kev, it's great seeing Marcus Smart drain these perimeter jump shots. You know he's put in the time to let that offense become a natural part of his game.
Simmons dishes to Embiid. The basket good off the assist from Simmons.
and it's 6 points for Joel Embiid.
Yeah, I love the communication and the chemistry between those teammates.
Smart kicks to Irving. Here's the screen. And again, Boston with the triple.
Yeah, 6 points on consecutive three balls. They're finding holes now in the deep.
It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and deep. No good from Simmons.
You know, he made an easy shot so much harder, and it really cost him the bucket
back. The shot by Hayward, wide open, and again, Boston with the triple.
Their third three-pointer in a row.
The 76ers trailed by 11. Simmons with it. He had 19 points in the win against Toronto.
And how about the job he did rebounding? I mean, just the dominant performance on the glass.
And here's Fultz. Fultz avoids the Boston Celtics. Their lead at 11 points to end the quarter. Their defense has been terrific in this game. And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thanks, Kevin. Coach, you're in a good position here at the break. What do you tell your team to make sure they don't let up?
Thank you, David. And we'll be back after halftime as the... again here for a Christmas Day matchup. We've seen Simmons really having a great game.
Yeah, and sometimes you find yourself in a role you're not comfortable with, but his passing in the first half really was impressive.
Well, Greg, there's no doubt. This guy has been superb at moving the ball and getting all of his guys going on the offensive end.
Waller is out there with Horford. Then it's Marcus Smart. And it's Kyrie Irving. Hayward in at the three spot. Going here in the second half. David Aldridge for a report from the sideline.
Well, guys, Al Horford is a multiple all-star. If you count his stats, you'll miss what he brings to the table. In fact, in his passing,
no, I don't think so.
His efficiency, he does all the things that help him win. Coach Brad Stevens said, Al Horford averaging 15 points a game for you is like other guys averaging 27. Kevin?
The definition of a pro. Terrific guy. Thank you, D.A. Doris, statistically, today's game is picked apart by so many different ways. But for you, what are the statistical areas that you are most interested in?
Well, I think one of the things that can be undervalued, particularly from the defensive side of the ball, are things like deflections or charges taken or even shots contested. And I say those things, Kevin, because deflections force an offense to restart. Charges taken gets a possession for your team. And shots contested affects, obviously, the field goal percentage of the team you're guarding. So it's all of those little defensive to understand the value that they have on winning.
Very interesting. That's it, and the Celtic lead is cut down to 7. Good work from Simmons.
They are just killing them on the interior.
Pick by Horford. Up off the screen. And he makes no.
Woo!
And guys, that's one of the more basic plays in anybody's playbook, but not to mention also.
Oh, shit. Yeah, boy.
And the dunk caps it off.
Yeah, run your offense with that kind of precision. Not much anyone can do to stop it.
Here's Simmons. Second shot opportunity. Al Horford with the rebound. Horford's got his 7th rebound here tonight. Irving against Simmons. Passes it to Ball. He tries for 3. Good. And he goes to Irving. Irving's got 3 assists tonight.
And you know, for
score
first point guard, Irving is no slouch.
Sometimes you gotta go get like antibiotics so it'll heal properly and shit.
Get a lot more of those opportunities.
And that deficit will go away quickly if he does break. Time called here. The Celtics decide to talk it over. And with as much news and noise as Fultz's jump shot has caused, you forget just how deadly he is going at the rim.
He has no problem cutting through the defense. Like a hot knife.
I actually gave myself one, but it healed up.
practice, as it is impossible to stay in front of them. Just a very shift.
Nah, I have a lot more than that one now.
To get into the teeth of the defense.
I've got like 23 tattoos now. Yeah, I've got my tongue pierced right now. I've got my septum pierced right now, and then I got my ears gauged.
Embiid inside, working on Horford. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle, and two shots coming up. That one on Horford.
Yeah.
That free throw, no good.
And last year, we saw what a full season of Embiid looks like. I mean, scary to think that this is just the beginning of his career. He looks like he can go down as one of the greats to play if he can stay healthy.
And Philadelphia making
yeah, I guess for his iron prayer, I didn't really have none of that shit.
Here's Baller.
I didn't really have none of that shit. I just had that one fucking smiley tattoo June gave me.
Fuck. Got his 7th rebound of the game with that last one. From 17 feet out.
No, June did the weird smiley one.
And Embiid has already made the jump from star to
I did like all the other ones on my left arm and shit. Pass me the ball, motherfucker.
Smart passes the ball. I'll target with this three. The 76ers trail by 9. To the paint, here's Shorch. The basket good off the assist from Simmons. Simmons got 4 assists in the game.
And he's been passive today, but maybe that's what he needs to get him going. Because for them to be successful, he's got to be a little more selfish.
Back to Smart, the pass to Ball. That's the free fly. It's hauled in by the 76ers. And it's Simmons penetrating. And Simmons slams it in.
Yeah, just great. Whenever Simmons takes over a possession like that, what a killer instinct.
Baller passes to Hayward. Picked by Horford. Here's the screen. And it's Gordon Hayward with the three. And the Celtics lead by 8.
Another triple. And that's been the story of this second half.
Boy, they have consistently been draining shots from deep, and that can take the heart out of an opponent.
Charge. Now on the play, basket down, so it'll be a 3-point play chance.
Well, he doesn't quit on that play. Just stays with it and gets some easy points on the putback. That's nice.
And some changes here for the 76ers. J.J.
Reyes. I think I just drank a dog here.
It's Fulton for Simmons. There's 1:54 left in the game. Irving passes to Ball. And Robert Covington picks up the foul. That's his first foul. On the wing, Irving, guarded by Fultz. Puts up a three. No good from Baller.
Well, you see the struggles he's having getting anything to go.
Yeah, I mean, he's obviously cold right now, but he's trying to find that rhythm. He's got to keep working.
They needed a run desperately, and boy, did they come up with it.
The 76ers call time here. They're down by 6. 1:22 left in the fourth quarter. And now we get the chance for Jordan, player of the game, Baller.
Plain and simple, his scoring is what made him our pick tonight. Even when the D's giving him all their attention, They just have not been able to contain him. If they back off him for 1 second, he made a bet.
And on our sideline, our reporter, David Alder.
I love that last break, Kevin. I've got a chance to hear what Brett Brown said to his team. He told them you have to pick it up. He said there's no time like the present, fellas. Embrace the moment. And let's take back this game. See what they can do, Kevin.
And so he hits the technical free throw. We've got 1:18 left in the fourth. Here's Embiid. The 76ers again can't hit it.
You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down.
Woo!
That one finds the mark and drives it from home.
Looking to score the ball. He also is equally engaged in terms of facilitating for his teammates.
Now here's Hayward. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
Points on the tip-in.
Hustle points, I believe they call them. Hustle points right there. Now here's Smart. Hayward outside. And so they choose to intentionally foul. Cannot get the first one to drop. Tough one to miss. And he misses the second one as well, so he is 0 for 2 that time. Here's Philadelphia, trailing by 5. Pass to Embiid. Yes! What a beautiful shot to bring him to within 3. Oh, and he quieted down the crowd with that shot. Big, big play.
That was a punch in the gut to those fans. That's right. No other option but to foul and hope for some misses.
So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a 5-point game.
Yeah, the crucial part of those 3 points is that it now makes it a 2-possession game.
And the 76ers call time here. They're trailing by 5. There's 18 seconds left in the game. Seconds left to play here in the fourth. Now here's Fultz, covered by Irvin. Fultz, the pass to Šarić. Excellent defense there from Baller.
Where that'd be decent.
You defend the paint.
Well, that's just stellar interior defense. You can't ask for anything more than that.
And that hurts as he doesn't get the first one to fall. Trying to focus now on the second. And the second of 2 is good. That increases their lead to 6. From deep. No good there.
When did you get pink Converse? What?
Did a great job making sure it didn't get away from him late.
Yeah, I mean, they faced some challenges, but really held firm when they needed to. Both ends are just effective in terms of coming away with this win.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Bill Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Orr, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for tuning in. So long.
What?
This dog won't get barking too. Go, go, go!
Here's a guy I'm looking for, AX.
Yo, what's up, man?
I got you lined up for an interview, if that's okay.
Oh, yeah, let's do it.
Perfect, good luck.
Thank you.
Hey, this is Shaq. You guys pulled out a nice win. Congratulations. What were you focusing on late in the game to protect that lead?
What the fuck?
Well, Shaq, I think we did a good job as a team. I'm just trying to play our game. You know, we don't force anything. We don't hold the ball too long. We don't make silly turnovers. That stuff is critical in a close game. When we set our minds to playing smart basketball, we position ourselves to come out with wins, like the one we just got tonight.
I finally know what AI stands for. Animal instinct. After you, Ernie.
Coming in, they coming in. Pull up in a drop top, she dropped dead. Pull up in a drop top, she dropped dead. Yeah, I'm level 68. They bumming it.